remember everything.
And we are live at the private burial ground of the late Augustus Mason.
No problem. This guitar, I don't get to wear this. I can get wet. Okay, Pastor, go. We're going to take forever. And the trumpet of the Lord. And then we will.
All right. Okay, we thank you so much for being here. It's different from the ordinary. And we are happy that we can grant the family that we need. Right on spot, right on ground. So with this in mind, our heads bow, eyes closed as we begin. Miss Pivo, just please pray for us.
Heavenly Father, we give you thanks that you have been nursing us and bringing us to this place. We thank you for everything that you have done thus far.
Jesus gave us the assurance in John chapter 14, verses 1 to 3, let not your heart be troubled. If you believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. And if it were not so, I would have told you, I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there he may be also. What assuring words from Jesus himself. Especially in these times that we are going through troublesome times. Yet we are blessed with the assurance that all these things will indeed come to pass. So for as much as God in his infinite love, mercy, and wisdom, as allowed our dear brother Mason to fall asleep in Christ, we do tenderly commit his body to the ground. With the sure and certain and blessed hope that one day when Jesus comes, those who died in him certainly will rise first. We trust that as we look forward to that blessed day, that we all would indeed make our calling and election sure. With this in mind, your heads bow, your eyes closed. Again, Father, thank you for life. Thank you for the life of Brother Mason. Thank you, God, for his family, his influence on their life. And now, God, as we lay the body to rest, we pray, God, that you mark the spot. We pray, oh God, that as we lay him, even on his own property, that, oh God, the family members would know that indeed you have a better place for us. So, God, let your will be done as we look forward to that day when you shall come. Where the Bible declares that there will be no more pain, no more sickness, no more death, no more crying. Let your will and let your presence fill our hearts, we pray. In Jesus' wonderful name. Amen.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and the heaven, and the morning breaks eternal rise and fail.
When the
slaves of earth shall gather to their own.
And the
road is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the road is called up yonder, oh, when the road is called up yonder, oh, when the road is called up yonder, when the road is called up yonder,
on the bright and cloudless,
on the bright and cloudless morning, when the glory of his resurrection.
When the stars of one shall gather,
when the chosen one shall gather to their own
land,
and the rule is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the road is called up yonder, oh, when the road is called up yonder, when the road wonder I'll be there.
Let us
live up for the Master from the dawn till set of sun.
Let
us all upon his wonderful knowing. And then all of life is over and the work on earth is done. And the road is called up yonder, I'll be there. Oh, and the road is called up
Behold, I tell you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye at the last trump, but a trumpet will sound, and the dead will be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. So then this corruptible has put on incorruption, and this mortal has put on immortality. Then shall be brought to pass the saying that is written, death is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is your victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God who gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Praise Him.
There be no dark valley. There be no dark valley when Jesus comes. There be no dark valley.
Amen. There is no dark valley when Jesus comes to gather his loved one or loved one's home. Isaiah tells us, but now thus saith the Lord, who created you and he who formed you, fear not, for I have redeemed you. I have chosen you by your name. You are mine. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you. And through the rivers, they shall not overflow you. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burnt. And we certainly can add that even when we go through death, we are not left alone. As family members, we have a comforter, the Lord himself, on your side. Praise them.
Softly and tenderly, Jesus is coming. Glory down. Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling. For you and for me.
Turn it, yes. You have to turn it the other way. Can you try that? We are always comforted by the scriptures in these difficult times of grief and bereavement. Job tells us in Job 14, 1 and 2 and 14 and 15, the Bible says, man who is born of a woman is a few days and full of trouble. He comes forth like a flower and fades away. He flees like a shadow and does not continue. Verse 14 adds here, if a man dies, shall he live again? All the days of my hard service, I will wait till my change comes. You shall call and I will answer you and shall desire the work of your hands. Let's say.
Land of pure delight.
Here is the land of God in
Rest it down.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
All right.
What is it doing at this time? Let's go.
Let's go. Let's
go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you.
Start it over. Start it over. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. What a foretaste of glory divine. So you can see the words and that. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Yeah, yeah. Current song, I think.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine.
Yeah. go. There you go. There you go. You drink it, it's okay.
I'm soaking for him. They didn't have enough water, they have none.
The whole party. The whole party, everything.
I don't know, is that right?
Sing the music,
please. On
when the trumpet of the Lord shall sound,
that shall be no more.
And the morning breaks the dawn of the day. When the wind of the Lord shall gather to the holy under,
and the holy call of yonder of the dead. When the roll is called of yonder, when the roll is called of yonder of the dead. When the road is called of yonder, I'll be there. On that bright and cloudless morning, when the dead in Christ shall rise, and the glory of his resurrection shed, when his chosen ones shall guide us through the road beyond the sky, and the road is called of yonder, I'll be there. When the road is called of yonder, when the road is called up yonder, when the road is called up yonder, when the road is called up yonder, I'll be there.
Oh, let us labor for the master
from the dungeon set his son.
Let us talk
about his wondrous love and care. When all of life is over, the work on earth is done, and the road is called of yonder, I'll be there. Oh, when the road is called of yonder, oh, when the road is called of yonder, when the road is called of yonder, when the road is called of yonder, I'll be there.
today.
5 to 6, 35 to 6, because this, I can say it tomorrow. 5 to 6. It's not in the program, but it's one that's well known because he lives. I can say it tomorrow because he lives. All fair. Just go, take some water, we're going right up to this one.
Come on, you go with it.
God
sent his son. They call him Jesus. He came to love. Heal and forgive.
What a strong fella that was.
All of them despair.
Strong boys.
Now that is power.
To buy my father.
Don't look one behind you.
An empty grave. Is that a problem? My Savior is. Because it is. I can face tomorrow. Because it is.
Excuse me,
please. I don't know. To hold a newborn baby and feel the pride and joy in this, the greatest deal that comes. Because it is all fair in love. Because I know, he holds the future, and life is worth a living just because it is. Because it is, I can face tomorrow. Because it is, all fair is love. Because I know, he holds the future, and life is worth a living just because it is.
Song, sister. And this, which one? Number? 446. Have you touched him now? You have the music there, Pat?
Is that right?
Know what the glory is saying.
Yeah, you're working on the...
But you gotta get the...
Okay.
Let me see.
No.
Pat, you got the words? 446.
No.
Oh, it's not in here. Oh, you see? You have it? So this is rattling. 446. Those who know it will sing.
Let's just get a little twist like what we just did there.
Know what the glorious sight of the earth. You're making the blood get holy.
Scroll up.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with all of us.
Man.
Come here. Right arm is seen, what does the whole sequence of your descending king? Of your descending king, what does the whole sequence of your descending king? Joyful, when we meet to part no more, when we meet to part no more, and gain and salvation, if there will be at Jesus' feet, when we meet to part no more.
Lord, I want to be a Christian in my heart. 319. You find that there. That's known by all. And those who don't know it, Lala. Lord, I want to be a Christian in my heart. 319. You there, sister? So if you say the word, Lord, I want to be a Christian. Lord, I want to be more loving. Lord, I want to be more holy. Lord, I want to be like Jesus. Lord, I want to be like Jesus.
One more.
God will take care of you.
Pastor.
I was hiding with my baby for my dad.
Yeah. 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 Ye
You got some water?
Don't forget the road.
Take some water.
One, two, three.
Why, cousin, you let it go? Thank you.
The family of the late Augustus Mason would like to express their deepest gratitude to those who showed sympathy and love to them during this very difficult time. The family hopes that God continues to guide and bless everyone. On behalf of the staff of Emonews, we would also like to extend our deepest condolences to the family of the deceased Augustus Mason of St. Joseph. We do hope that everyone who is viewing with us today enjoyed the service, and we do hope that you continue to have a blessed week and enjoy the rest of your day. Once again, this has been MO News. Thank you, and do tune in with us again.
S-A-L-V-A-T-I-O-N. Shout it loud, loud and clear. S-A-L-V-A-T-I-O-N.